Morning all, 3rd of April, beautiful morning. So yesterday, Scotland, we were allowed to venture a little further afield within our counties again. So I thought I'd go for my first wild camp of the year. So I headed up West Lomond, if you've not figured that one out already. Highest point of Fife. Cold night, really cold night, but the stars were stunning, and the sunset was beautiful last night, which you've most probably already seen the pictures. And it's been pretty stunning this morning, I have to say. It's just good to be out, good to be back up in the hills. Nice to listen to the birds as well. So anyway, I suppose it's time to pack up, get back down to the car, get home, go do some stuff with the family for the rest of the day. Hope you enjoy the pictures, the photographs, the time lapses, and yeah, hopefully catch up again with another video soon.